In this question, we've taken the function f of x and transformed it by taking what was a positive x variable and making it negative. We've changed the sign. Now, by flipping the sign on the variable, what we've done is reflected the entire function around the y-axis. So the answer to our question is that the step necessary to take the graph of f of x and transform it into the graph of g of x is that we would have to reflect the graph of f of x around or about the y-axis.